Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Emma, Tiffany Evans, Dream Girl Ellie, and the OVW Women's Champion, the Batty Layla Gray, the Bad Girls Club.
Why? Because they won last week, guys. We're taking a big lap.
Yeah.
We'll get to the bottom of this controversial Indian from Belfast.
Controversial Indian from Belfast.
Seriously, some people like it, some people hate it. Those four really like it. Everyone else hates it.
They did. I hate to agree with you.
That's a book 18, but you got to love when the plan comes together, Josh. As a former leader of the LOB, you have to appreciate the strategy paying off.
All right, you know what? You got me there. I can't argue that. You're right. That's exactly like something the LOB would have done.
All right. I know you guys are all so happy to see us right now. We may not have been advertised for the show, but you know it's a celebration every time we link up. So I know some of you may have some questions about what happened last week at Double Cross. So we came out here to address a few things. Tiffany, I'm going to let you talk. So let's address
OVW champion, Miss Layla Gray, is the most selfless person I know. Yes, that's right. She is not selfish. You want to know why? Tell them why, Miss Layla Gray.
Like a true leader, I took one for the team. I took one for my team. Selfishly, because all I care about is the bad girls being on top. And the truth of the matter is, we fooled all of you, you idiots! All of you were duped! Come on, Tiffany is my best friend, my sister! We're like this, every move calculated, baby.
And as long as my team sticks together, the bad